咱们华人家庭都非常注重子女的中文教育，尤其是希望在美国出生长大的孩子们呢，可以继承老一辈的传统和文化。那除了把孩子送去中文学校，还有没有什么其他的方式可以让孩子轻松地在家里就学习中文呢？今天倩瑞就给所有的家长朋友介绍一款适合2岁到8岁小朋友的学习中文的一个智能型的机器人，叫 Robby。
Robby is an AI-powered educational robot for kids ages between 2 to 8. It can help them to learn languages. It helps with communication skills, problem solving, and also creativity.
Elnaz 是 Robby 的创始人，我现在就在他的办公室3号C，向他了解有关更多的 Robby 的事情。
Works is on a daily basis. It has over 500 lessons, 73 categories. It is conversational. When children press a button under its hat, it can start talking with them, and it's really fun to play with Robby because it can actually encourage them to speak well.
它可以说几种语言呢？它可不可以教小朋友说中文呢
？Right now, Robby has 2 languages, English and Mandarin. So it can teach Mandarin to English-speaking children, and it can also teach English to Mandarin-speaking children.
Bonjour means friend. Say bonjour. 朋友
Wow.You said that word very well.
Robby 就像一个可爱的中文家教一样，可以陪伴小朋友在家学习中文和一些简单的中国文化。Robby 呢，还能教授简单的 STEM 课程，让小朋友在入学前就打下很好的基础。
Robby can teach math, science, engineering, technology. We have many categories like counting, space, biology, chemistry. So it's really fun for children to actually play and talk with Robby.
为什么这个屏幕设计的这么小啊
？Right, so we kept the screen small because we wanted to make sure it does not distract children from interacting with Robby, but it is big enough for children to see visuals and enjoy playing with it.
Robby 身上有一个小小的屏幕，只显示与语音相关的图片，让小朋友不会分心到其他的事情上。也许有些家长会说。iPad 上面也有很多的智能教育软件，也可以教授各种各样的课程。为什么一定要选择 Robby 呢？
One of the biggest pain points of parents is that the children are constantly glued on tablets, TV, and phones. So what Robby does, it takes the children away from these displays, and it can actually help them to communicate, and they can learn actively rather than passively sitting behind these tablets.
因为 Robby 专注于陪伴和教育，能够让小孩子专心的学习。而 iPad 呢，则很轻易地获取各种各样的视频和资讯，容易使孩子分心，甚至容易染上网瘾。家长也可以直接通过 App 帮孩子安排课程，通过 App 上的 Video 功能，可以实时检查孩子的情况，按下 Speak 键，还可以跟孩子通话。Robby 通过孩子的学习结果，分析孩子感兴趣的课程，并逐步下载到 App 里边。随着孩子的进步 ，Robby 也会逐渐地增加课程的难度。所以 ，Robby 就是这样一个为所有的小朋友量身定制的一个陪伴孩子一起长大的智能型教育机器人。你准备好领养它了吗？